Not a ton had happened yet at that point. I started waking up in the middle of the night with kind of like a shadowy, staticky figure standing over me. And I never really felt threatened by it. It just felt curious. Like it just wanted to kind of check out what we were doing. So I would wake up and I would see it, and it would take me a minute to kind of like fully realize what was happening. And then I would, you know, reach up and put my hand through it and then roll over and turn the light on. Obviously nothing was there.